Dry needling is a skill intervention which needs safe practice. Safe practice includes appropriate patient selection, creation of safe and comfortable environment, assessment of one's own capacity to provide the treatment, safe handling of needles, handling and positioning of the patient, and anatomical knowledge. Appropriate needle handling, like direction and the depth, appropriate monitoring of the patient, both during and following the treatment. Welcome to Physio Panda. Let's needle. Upper trapezius. It originates from external occipital protuberance, medial third of the superior nuchal line, the nuchal ligament, and the spinous process of C7. It inserts on the lateral third of the clavicle and medial aspect of the acromion process. Its action is upward rotation and elevation of the scapula. The trigger point of trapezius can refer pain to the back of the neck, lateral aspect of the neck, can give symptoms like headache, eye pain, jaw pain, etc. So to needle the upper trapezius, first we will be palpating the upper trapezius muscle with a pincer grasp to find the trigger points of the upper trapezius. So once we are able to find the trigger point of upper trapezius, we'll be using a 40 mm needle to needle this muscle. Hold the muscle with a pincer grasp, tap the needle in, insert the needle inside the muscle. Keep the angle of the needle away from the body. So we got one twitch. So the aim is not to get too much of twitches. The aim is to injure the muscle as less as possible. So after 30 to 40 pokes, we'll be removing the needle and then we'll be prescribing post-treatment advices to the patient.